Yeah, I think they will just use more online material because it's easier for professors to share things. And sometimes it's easier for students because some people don't want to take a lot of notes, but throughout my class, professor writing things, they just record it. So you're just reading the video and the lectures, and everything is just done. It will be easier. And it's in the kind of saving time for them, for the professor and the student.